Oh my God, with BuzzFest and every other damn thing going on today.
Is everybody good right now?
Yeah. I am so, so glad you guys decided to hang out with us. And before we go any further, man, let's all put our hands together for Michael Kennedy. No. No, put your hands together for Michael Kennedy. And then, the one, the only, the Puerto Rican monster, 787, put your hands together! Still don't know exactly how we're going to top a dancing T-Rex in a proposal, but we're going to try. We're going to have some fun. This is a completely different monster for me because, well, I'm the metal guy, and this ain't metal. That's the only way I can put it. So, I hope you guys are ready. We're going to do all original stuff tonight because, well, I think there's a little too much tribute and cover stuff in my life, and I think it's the reason that original bands are having such a hard time now. But that's just my opinion, and my opinions are like assholes. So this is a little song that we wrote. Well, actually, this crazy bastard wrote, and it's appropriately called Crazy. Still with it. Okay. Now, this one I know for a fact he brought to this project because said he'd been holding on to it for quite a few years, and I am truly honored to be the guy to put words to it and sing this song. This one is called Sunshine on a Rainy Day.
Yeah.
playing in a band with, guys of this caliber, is every so often, it's kind of like having a Ferrari. They can't put it in traffic and expect it to run. So what happened was, from all the way to scrapping, this guy comes in and I guess he's been dreaming of the Red Hot Chili Peppers or some kind of crazy shit. In case you don't know, this is the one, the only Mr. Brian Cantu. And he said, I got this idea. And it's a little tune called Funk 69.
Hell yeah!
Oh yeah! Do you want me to bring it up, Mitzi?
I'm going to take the brakes off of it by removing the singer from it. This is an instrumental called Funk 69.
There you go! There you go! Woo! I'm sorry.
some serious diversity going on in this thing. It's so diverse it pushed the whole crowd from here to there. That's a bad thing, man. That's a horrible bad thing.
Right here.
Okay.
Well, I'm still here.
You are, and I love you for it. I really do. Everybody, show Spencer a little bit of love. That's entirely too much. I said it really. Okay, just a little. Just a little bit. I mean, it's not like this is a chosen show. You know what I mean? Hey. All right, well, I guess every band
has to... No, actually, it's better.
Oh, ow. Ow, damn. So they turn off the system. That was cold.
Bill number two is awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bill number two is awesome. Okay. Now, for something way different.
Thank you, man.
Kind of This is probably the most personal song that I've ever done in my entire life. It was
Testify, though.
It's written for my baby brother who 3 years ago took his own life. And I'm sorry I'm bringing everybody down, but
you're not.
It's a really hard song to sing, but I feel it in my gut that it's a song that needs to be sung.
Yeah.
So this is for my baby brother, and I hope he listens to it.
Where is the good in this goodbye?
That was way harder than the I'm so glad you guys are still with us. And,
bring me that red shirt.
Introduce you to the guys in the band. To my right, my brother, the one who stuck with me through so much shit and what, three different versions of this? Three. One was fucking totally metal. It really was. This is my boy, my one of my best friends, the one, the only Mr. Brian Kenton. Behind me, that if you work in this club, you better fucking know
fucking
who that guy is. On drums, the architect of badass himself, the one, the only, Mr. Bill Thompson.
Fucking Bill Thompson!
And this smoking monster of a guitar player that I have known for many, many, many years and am honored to be finally in a band with him. The one, the only, truly, Mr. Bill Nelson. And me, I'm that guy they call Kendall.
Kendall doesn't drink, does he?
Watch, I'll show you. Watch.
Y'all give it up for Kendall.
Watch, you're gonna like this. I'm so important that my own band members just know my name.
Yeah. Yeah, and I didn't do that. They did that.
How cool is that? They just know my name.
Two L's,
exactly.
Like a girl.
Okay.
Like on the drum kit. Just
copy. That's a demerit. He's probably the same guy who put acoustic on the outdoor thing. Okay?
I spell
okay.
Two C's.
We got two more songs, and it just wouldn't be fair to have a tone machine like this and not have that dirty, swampy, muddy kind of freaking song. It's a little love ballad called Mississippi Mud.
Thank you.
y'all have another song?
No.
Oh, man.
There you go. Short and sweet. Y'all give it a